I'm starting to lose interest on a show called Freakazoid. The reasons are in the description.